Representatives of different sectors of the tourism industry, such as the inns operators and nautical instructors, participated in the workshop Touristic and Economic Reactivation, which seeks to educate people engaged in this type of activities and learn about new tourism trends and regulations that are imposed at this time because of the pandemic of COVID-19. The Secretary of Tourism, Jonathan Taylor, was one of the speakers during the discussion. He spoke about the importance of developing such activity.
Hoy estamos participando de este importante espacio.
Today we are participating in this important space promoted by the Colombian Commission of the Oceans. The main guilds of the tourism sector are also participating. We have an important presence, the Navy, and they are discussing issues of reactivation as before and where we are aiming and including the relevant issues of COVID-19. We were discussing important topics and studying how things have been, the carrying capacity and what infrastructure measures we should implement to conserve our beaches, which is one of our main tourist attractions.
Also at the event, Vice Admiral Francisco Real Leal stressed the importance of establishing a model of maritime governance for the management of the island beaches.
La Dirección General Marítima lo que ha hecho en la mañana de hoy es presentar.
What the General Maritime Directorate has accomplished this morning is to present a proposal for a model of maritime governance applied in Colombia for tourist beaches. And what this model means that a state institution from its national, regional, and local capacities has to become an articulating link with the other institutions at the national, regional, and local level. At that regional level is where comes that part of coastal management, where are the actors meet, reconcile differences and know the differences of their beaches and their maritime zone from the natural to the risks.
The authorities indicated that they hope that this type of event can be replicated month after month for the benefit of the entire island community.